All right, so it is Wednesday, December 21st. It is just after 10 p.m. We just finished up racing about a half an hour ago. I'm going to try to get a couple of these qualifying videos up on the drive home. And as you can see, we are on the black carpet, not the gray carpet we have been using. This is the first time for off-road being on this carpet. Hopefully, this is permanent, but this may just be a test to see how it goes. Please get your shock tower protectors on. I noticed a couple tonight marshalling that did not have them. Just something to keep in mind. So anyways, because of the new carpet, I am going to put mostly full qualifying videos up, at least for Wheeler and Short Course. For 17.5 Buggy, I will combine that. The first up will be Wheeler, which is here and probably going by the time I'm done talking.
Also, I have a little bit of a Short course.